exactly what the essence of this initiative is and how it's going to happen. I think we need this one last promo before we get into the Q&As, and this should tell the entire story. Can we have it, please? Share the salutes, which will be carried by these 9 brave hearts to the Siachen Glacier. All you have to do is you can tweet, you can put up a post, a picture, anything with hashtag salute Siachen on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and send your salute with these people to our Fauji brothers at Siachen. So I want to trouble Colonel Kumar a little bit. Sir, you've had so many remarkable experiences. Why don't you share at least one with us that we can take back home today?
Well, in 1976, when I was a principal of National Ski School, I got a message from Sheikh Abdullah, who was the CM of Genting, to come down and see him. When I went to see him, he had 2 Germans with him who wanted to rock down Venice. According to them, which is one of the 5 largest rivers of the world and not been rafted down at that altitude. Well, I accepted the offer, but I said it must not be only German expedition, but it should be Indo-German expedition. It was a great success, not because the adventure was big, because there was an emergency and censorship. So whatever happened was, even if my boat got punctured, it got maximum publicity. And that's how, when Mrs. Gandhi came to Senegal, she asked me to brief her on the same expedition. It wasn't much an adventure, but we got a lot of publicity. 2 years later, another guy comes in. He says, you got us all the permissions for indulgence. We want to raft down Lubra River. Now, Lubra River starts from the snout of Siachen Glacier. Where this 87 kilometers glacier ends, that's the start of Lubra River. But he showed me an American map in which this whole area was in Pakistan, 10,000 square kilometers. And he said, look, those trees in Pakistan, but they never come down. Well, I bought that map from him for $5, and I knew that American map and all the European maps and some of the Indian maps are wrongly marked. We went to the Army headquarters and found out that Siachen Glacier was an Indian territory. And well, being a mountaineer, I was sent there, and luckily, we elected all the 7 passes from China and from Pakistan coming to Siachen, all above 19,000 feet. We climbed the highest mountain, Tempura Kangri, and othermost mountain, which is the Dry Junction of Pakistan, occupied Kashmir, China, occupied Kashmir, and India. And that's how the Siachen is with us.
We can have some questions now for anybody who'd like to. All right, just raise your hand if you have a question.
No, Michelle.
Do we have any questions for any of the participants or for Colonel Kumar or anybody from Eros Now?
Sure. Akshay, a question. How do people send their salutes with us? What is the procedure for that?
Like I said, the best thing to do is use hashtag Siachen, salute Siachen, sorry, and it can be on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter. The moment you use hashtag salute Siachen, we will track it and we will count that as your salute to this initiator. So, yeah, guys, you have a lot of salutes to carry. Keep some space in that backpack.
Mera sawal sabhi sitaron se hai jo Siachen jaane wale hain aapke samne. Ki kis tarike se aap tayar hain mentally and physically? Is 15th August ke liye Siachen jaane ke liye.
I think Shlok would be the right person to answer this.
Jaise sabhi log bolenge to sabke zehen ki baat samne hai.
Aap shuru
kijiye. Mere liye mera sharir dekhkar mujhe tension ho gaya tha ki main ja paunga ki nahi, lekin maine unse baat ki aur mujhe maloom pada ki thode bhari sharir ke log bhi upar ja sakte hain, to main खुश हूँ कि मैं पहुंच जाऊंगा और वापस भी आऊंगा।
सर एक एक करके अगर आप सभी लोग
नहीं, मैंने जिंदगी भर ट्रेनिंग की है लेकिन अभी ऐसी कभी कुछ चीज की नहीं है और देखना चाहता हूँ कि उस ट्रेनिंग का कोई फायदा है या नहीं, और अपने आप अपने बारे में जानने के लिए इतनी ऐसी जगह जहाँ आप किसी से भी टिकट नहीं खरीद सकते और कोई भी नहीं जा सकता, याद चढ़ पाएंगे और वापस आ पाएंगे और जिंदगी का हमें क्या एहसास होगा, कहीं और नहीं मिल सकता। तो जब यूपी ने आके बोला था कि आपको जाना है तो उन्होंने तुरंत बोल दिया हाँ, बाकी कुछ सोचा ही नहीं, अब देखेंगे उसमें क्या होगा।
रीजंस ऑफ डूइंग दिस तो अनेक हैं, लेकिन प्रेपरेशन जैसे कि आपका सवाल है, आई डोंट थिंक यू कैन एवर बी प्रिपेयर्ड इनफ to be in Siachen, but we are very good hands. Or I think हमारी preparation यही है कि हम जो दिनशाद मैम हैं उनकी सारी बातें सुनें जो हमें लेकर जा रहे हैं, we understand कि वो क्या instructions हैं and we follow them. Because if we are already here, if we are chosen physically, including Shlok, we're just joking, we're all physically fit, but वहाँ पर like it was said earlier, you have to be mentally strong. And you have to be able to listen to instructions and follow them. So that's our training. That's how we're getting prepared. We meet, we bond, and because at that place, our families is each other, our friends is each other, and we'll have a lot of time to know about each other and why each and every one of us is doing it. So that's the preparation, to be mentally strong.
I think since I initiated a lot of this work with, you know, long before you actually see this, you know, what you see is a stage one, culmination of stage one for us. But I can tell you, and some of the visuals that you saw will tell you how supremely fit most of the people that you see on stage are. I know some people ask me, yes, celebrities hain kya ki aadat hai chalne ki kya nahi hai, but you'll be surprised the amount of hard work that they do, the amount of hours that they invest in keeping fit. And what we actually did is कि हमने एक ग्रुप बना लिया था, you know, एक दूसरे से बात करते थे, एक दूसरे को मोटिवेट करते थे, और जैसे जैसे हम करीब आते गए डिपार्चर डे पे एंड इस कॉन्फ्रेंस के अंदर वी लीव ऑन 15th मॉर्निंग, हम वैसे वैसे अपनी ट्रेनिंग को और इंटेंसिव करते गए. जस्ट टू शेयर समथिंग विथ यू, एट लास्ट टू वीक्स every member over here has been drinking more than in excess to 5 liters of water, because you need to start, you know, as you get closer to the day, when Vijay mentioned mental preparation, that itself is a thing. And the beauty of all this preparation and training and all the hard work that's gone in, the journey will start and most of you all know, you know, you fly into Leh and then acclimatization, then you are on the glacier, you are walking on ski in the first part of the journey, then you are on ice, you are going to be roped up to each other, you are going across crevasses. So it's quite intense. All I can tell you is that each member that you see on stage is so committed and so focused as far as training and preparation is concerned, is typically things that are not known to the general public at large.
Arjun, जब आपने ये कॉन्सेप्ट घर वालों को बताया तो क्या रिएक्शन था?
मैंने अब तक नहीं बताया. नहीं, एक्चुअली जो सब कह रहे हैं बहुत सही कह रहे हैं, और जैसे कि दिलशाद जो हमारी लीडर हैं, उन्होंने हमसे मिलते ही कहा कि आप एक ओलंपिक लेवल के एथलीट हो सकते हैं, लेकिन वहाँ पर जो भी हीरोगिरी दिखाएगा उसके लिए एक चॉपर आएगा, नॉट टू सेलिब्रेट देम, क्योंकि आप एक स्ट्रेचर पे लेटे होंगे और आपको उठा के लेके जाएंगे. सी विद समथिंग लाइक दिस क्या होता है कि यू आर गोइंग इनटू नेचर, नेचर को जितना आप रिस्पेक्ट करोगे, यू नो वो एल्टीट्यूड को जितना आप रिस्पेक्ट करोगे, यू नो उधर एक्लिमेटाइज होना, एक दूसरे को सपोर्ट करना, यू नो एज इट बी फिजिकली जब आप थक जाते हैं तो इमोशनली और मेंटली जो सहारा आपको मिलता है, आई थिंक दीज थिंग्स आर इम्पोर्टेंट. और इसीलिए जो हमारे सोल्जर्स वहाँ पर कर रहे हैं, आई थिंक इज सो ब्यूटिफुल एंड सो इम्पोर्टेंट, क्योंकि वो एक दूसरे को यूनाइटेड रख रहे हैं वहाँ पर, एंड फॉर अस टू गेट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी like this to go there, I think thanks to ErosNow and Honorable Kumar for making sure that we could get there. Pehli baar I think civilians are being allowed to go all the way till the place, and I think that's a huge opportunity. So mere nana ji army mein the, unhone wo Siachen chade the, they had put the first gun then, you know, so it's for all those heroes in our lives that we want to salute, who have their own little battles, okay, I think we all are going for. So I think that personal thing is your training, ki aapme jitni jigar hai andar, you know, jitna hausla usse, I think that's what's going to see us through. I don't think any of our training and fitness is really going to help after the point.
Hi, Ariman Raj here. Mr. Zulfikar, how do you plan to broadcast this once it has been shot?
Well, this has not been planned as a normal commercial project that we do. As I mentioned, we believe in taking this story out, and we are going to take it, by the way, to be very honest. It's uncharted territory, you know, and we're going to record a lot of it. It's their individual journeys, some very, very unique stories, like Arjun mentioned, his grandfather, you know, was there in the army. Ranvijay is sixth generation in the army. His father just retired as a general. So there are unique stories. We are going to document this entire trip. When we come back, we'll stitch up a nice story, and then we'll put it out for people. And the idea is to put out something which is so inspiring on two levels. One is to, you know, honor the men that will continue to man the posts over there in all the adverse conditions that they do, and the other is to, you know, propagate or encourage a spirit of adventure and a little bit of being nationalist, you know.
Yeah, my next question is actually for Ms. Dilshad, so if she could come on stage, please.
Ma'am, Dilshad ma'am, there's a question for you.
Dilshad, you're never going to be done, I can promise you that.
Hi Dilshad, yeah.
Yeah. Question?
Yeah, Ariman Raj. Being the leader for all these celebs, what are the kind of rules you have set for them? And you have Ranvijay, who's quite a prankster. You have Arjun, which is quite a prankster. So what kind of tough roles do you have in mind?
Will there be a teetotaler during this duration?
Exactly.
Arjun. Yes, the answer to the second question is yes.
Will he
you guys be teetotaler?
Yes.
Ask me.
और गरम चाय भी नहीं मिलने वाली दैट्स व्हाट यू डोंट
चाय भी नहीं मिलेगी कि बाय द टाइम इट रीचेस दैट टेंट इज गोइंग टू बी आइस कोल्ड बट टू आंसर योर क्वेश्चन देयर आर सम वेरी बेसिक सिंपल रूल्स डोंट ट्राई टू बी अ हीरो द एटीट्यूड विल गेट यू इवन इफ यू आर एन ओलंपिक एथलीट एंड देयरफॉर द स्लोअर यू आर द फास्टर यू विल रीच द लास्ट पर्सन इन इज द वन हु एक्चुअली गेट्स द मेडल इन ट्रेक्स लाइक दिस early morning walks because the sun can get very, very, very hot and very burning. So we would rather not trek in that kind of heat. So the ideal thing would be to leave by 6. So everybody has to wake up by 5. Rule number one. Be ready to leave by 6. No man can be left behind. The trekking party will wait for no one. So I'll be cracking my whip from 5 o'clock onwards. They're very basic, simple rules. If you feel ill, I need to know. If you don't feel that you're going to be able to walk ahead, I need to know. Because if I don't, then I have no idea what you're feeling. Every headache is not necessarily acute mountain sickness, but every headache needs to be addressed. And it's really very simple rules.
I've got a couple of questions.
All right, she wasn't this nice to us while she was briefing us. So we'll just tell you that there are lots more details and it's very, like, life is going to be basic and starting from like 15 kgs se zyada nahi and a lot of these things were there. But our whole idea is to listen to her. So if we want to come back safe and sound to tell the story.
I've got a couple of questions for all you guys here. All right, so how long is the duration of this trek going to be?
It's altogether 20 days, including the acclimatization period.
And is it only you guys up on stage who are going to be traveling, or do you have more companions?
There are more people coming on this trek.
So approximately?
My regular trekkers have trekked with us everywhere, all around India.
So
about 5 of them more.
5 of them more. And why only celebrities and why no one?
Well, actually the idea came from Zulfi.
We are some press people, they refused.
I actually called Zulfi to tell him to come for the trek because I knew that it was right up his alley and I knew he'd love it. And over to him.
You know, as I said, I thought it was a brilliant story. And especially for young India, they needed to be told in detail. Young India is also used to seeing celebrities flying in a chopper. That's one. And how do you actually get the story out? How do you get people to take notice? You put something out like that, just the normal stuff people, you know, it passes you by. And if you have these known faces, popular faces, who have tremendous following, when they do something like that, it gets noticed, it helps spread the word, and that's the reason.
Arjun, Ranvijay, are you going to be missing out on Snapchat and Instagram and maybe Facebook posts up there? I mean, it'll be interesting to see, but then there won't be anything.
Yeah, I think that's the greatest part of it. I think this time we're going to nature, and nature doesn't want any of that around. Okay, so whatever we can document, we will come back and share with you. But I think it's going to be beautiful just to cut off from all of that. That's one of the main reasons to go.
What all are you going to be carrying with you, because it's a 20-day trek and you'll have to carry your own things. So, for 20 days, what all are you going to be carrying? How much weight are you ready to carry?
You can only carry 15 kilos, not more than that.
Okay, so Arjun, Ranvijay, I don't know if you could answer that. What all will you be carrying?
Two trekking pants, three thermals, one down jacket, one micro down, one fleece jacket, two dry fit t-shirts.
Is bathing allowed?
Sir, you forgot our
load. I'm going to have a bath in that temperature, go ahead. Make my day.
And some cologne. Lots of cologne.
Shampoo, conditioner, acetone.
So that we can wash our hair.
Okay, Hasan is
passing
the question when you said
wash your hair. Arjun, will you be able to dare and bear all the norms that she has explained right now?
I better, otherwise I'm not going to make it. She's going to leave me in the cold out there all by myself.
And Ranvijay, you?
I'm really happy that everybody's getting the right instructions, and the lesser clothes you have, the better it is, because then you don't have to choose out of all your kya pehna hai, how do you look stylish and all that. It's all out. Basic necessities like dinners, and we've been given the exact number, one or two trekking pants, like just two for 20 days, and I'm down with it. I'm really happy that everything is specified and everybody has the same amount of things. It's not like once we're there, suddenly somebody is watching a film on a flat screen and all that. So I'm happy everybody's taking the same amount of stuff and we'll get to bond and talk to each other.
Wait, there's no flat screen?
No flat screen.
You have a question, Richard, ma'am? Yeah, ma'am, your question is to you. Just wanted to know preparation, what you made for them, like before going to Siachen. What was the preparation? What was the preparation?
We've been working on this trek for over a year and a half. It requires special permits from several different departments of the government as well as the military. And it's because of Colonel Kumar's good offices that we have got clearances from the military intelligence, from the directorate, from the Ministry of Defense, because most of you would know beyond Panami, civilians are not allowed. And so it's been a good 1.5 years of working on getting this trek organized.
That's a question again to Kumar sir. What would you like to give tips to them for this, all the to be heroes of Siachen?
I'll have to climb high and sleep low so that you can get acclimatized. Dusra, drink a lot of liquid. क्योंकि जब आप हाई एल्टीट्यूड में जाते हैं एंड एयर इज थिन, इज लेस ऑक्सीजन, यू टेक मोस्ट ब्रेथ्स एंड यू लूज लॉट ऑफ लिक्विड, सो यू शुड कीप ऑन ड्रिंकिंग एज मच लिक्विड एज पॉसिबल.
लिक्विड मींस वाटर.
यू आंसर हर क्वेश्चन.
And there would be altitude problems, and that's why they have been taken around Stock Congress to get acclimatized. They'll be climbing high and low, but still, somebody might get headache and all that, and they're all prepared for any eventualities. I hope they're not. We have a helicopter standby in case something happens. But somebody was saying here that I want to go up. I do not know if I'll come back. Well, going up is voluntary, coming down is obligatory.
Hi, Namrata. People generally have the perception that models are very delicate and they don't do strong things. So, is this challenge taken up by you to prove yourself?
Yes.
So, would you like to say or describe anything what you feel about this?
I've been dreaming about this since my child. Like, whenever you watch movies, like Bollywood movies or whatever, you know, you always feel ki mujhe yahan ek din jana hai. So, I got an opportunity and I thought I should try it. And then I did some preparation for it. And I think the main thing important is कि जब आप खुद से हार मान जाते हो तब भी आप हारते हो. तो आई थिंक आई बिलीव आई कैन डू इट एंड आई एम गोइंग टू लिव माय ड्रीम.
आमेन.
नहीं, सो द थिंग इज रण विजय, आपने शायद अपनी लाइफ में बहुत चैलेंजेस खुद को दिए हैं, बट हियर इज द क्वेश्चन फॉर यू, डू यू थिंक कर्मा इज प्लेइंग बैक टू यू? बिकॉज आपने इतने लोगों को इतने डिफिकल्ट टास्क दिए दैट हियर इज वन राइट एट यू एंड नाउ ऑल दोस कंटेस्टेंट्स आर गोना बी वाचिंग इन दिस सीधिंग स्माइल इनसाइड देम सेइंग हां अब ये क्या करेंगे, जो आपको सर सर बोला के लिटरली आपको शायद अंदर ही अंदर कुछ गालियां दे रहे होंगे. डू यू थिंक दिस इज कर्मा कमिंग बैक टू यू?
I think this is good karma, because before giving anybody those challenges, I used to do them myself, and that's why they maybe call me sir. But I think it's good karma, because we feel blessed, and this is not just because we're sitting here. We were discussing this, and everybody is, you know, busy at the top of their games, man. You know, and to get an opportunity to do something like this, you could be anybody in the world, but until unless you're chosen and you're one of the people on this stage, you will not go there. So we feel blessed and grateful, and I definitely think this is karma, but good one. That Zulfi called me and he said, Jana, he knew the answer by the way. By the time he called me, he knew that I'm going to say yes. And the way everybody was chosen, and if you hear the conversations that he has had with all of us, they are the most non-filmy, those conversations that he's saying, why celebrities? They are the most non-celebrity-like conversations, and that's why we're here. Because some people had different things to say, they're not here. Sorry, I didn't bring that up.
Yeah, as I said, I was really, really encouraged, you know, when I started speaking to people, and I think in my mind I was very clear that something like this can only be done by people who are passionate, you know, who think and feel alike. And I think I'm blessed that I didn't have to reach out to too many people. I needed 9. There's only a limited number of people that you can take, and I didn't have to speak more than I think 11, and I got 9. The 2 couldn't come because of some other commitment. But I can tell you that I haven't faced that problem, that I spoke to someone and someone said, no, I'm not up for this, or this is not an opportunity that I was looking for. I think everyone really, really was looking for. And I think they've got really, really fantastic. I think what it does, apart from a personal journey for all of them, when they, as Dilshad says, it's a life-changing experience, you know, when you go there. I think it shows them in a different light completely. They've all got following, people follow them, they've got fans, and there's one aspect that's known about them. I think this will completely open up a new chapter, a new window into their lives and the people that they are. I think that's going to be fabulous by the end of this.
Arjun, just tell about Dilshad training. How was during the training session with Dilshad?
I'd love to answer that right now, but I'm going to wait for 20 days. Come back and answer, because I'd like that occasional cup of hot tea every now and then. She's amazing, very meticulous, thorough, and she's also told us that just before we leave for the trek, she's going to come into our rooms and see exactly what we've packed. Because, so she's that thorough, and she's strict, which is great for all of us.
I'm carrying a weighing scale. I think more than 15 kilos get thrown out.
During the training session, like, what was it like? How was it like?
Can I answer that for 1 second? I think the training, people seem to have a misnomer about these long trekking expeditions. You have to build stamina, and cardio is one of the main things. But besides that, it's all here. You know, no amount of training is going to get you to walk that 16 kilometers uphill at a 60 degree incline if your mind is not telling you that you can do it.
So I think a lot of questions are, you know, directed towards Dilshad. I'll just take 30 seconds to actually introduce her to you for people who don't know her. She's one of the pioneers as far as television industry is concerned. She came to India and set up some of the first television channels that were launched, the cable channels in India. She's headed a lot of companies in different capacities, and then suddenly she decided to quit the corporate life. How lucky, I wish all of us could do that. Very recently, not too long ago, she was on the cover of India Today Women's Magazine, very recently on the cover of Forbes Magazine. If you may permit me, if I can.
She's giving you the daggers, bro.
Yeah,
daggers.
Six weeks after the major
kilos for him.
Can 1 excess kg of ours go to him?
He carries
70.
It's going to.
6 weeks.
It's going to be the porter.
Yeah. 6 weeks after a major surgery, she trekked all the way up to the Everest base. She's now a motivational speaker. She attends, she speaks on different subjects. And she's also an expedition leader.
Also, when she gets fever, she runs it off on the treadmill.
Yeah,
she doesn't take a medicine, she runs it off on the treadmill.
And very recently, when we've got a group, we talk about it, and Dilshad said that, you know, she keeps on advising us that 2 weeks to go, 10 days to go, 9 days to go, do this X, Y, Z. And then she posted something that she was not feeling too well. And her medicine, we go and pop in medicine, right? That's what we do. Or we rest it up. She got onto the treadmill. She ran for half an hour, 45 minutes, posted that video for us there. The best way, if you're feeling unwell or you think you're getting into a flu, just run it out. So she was on the treadmill.
Wow. Just run every day.
Okay, Yuvraj Valmiki, for you, considering that I think sare sports person abhi bahut kuch face kar rahe hain as far as Olympics and are so many opinions about them and not understanding what they have to go through. I want to personally ask you, for the sake of not just media but people who are going to be reading this, aapka message to Olympians and what's happening there, and being a sports person, kya aap apni hockey stick wahan leke jane wale hain? Because somebody asked aap kya kya leke jaoge, so I'm very keen to know that.
नहीं, ऐसी बात नहीं है ना, जब देश की बात आती है तो की एज एन इंडियन एंड एज अ हॉकी प्लेयर रिप्रेजेंट कंट्री. सो जब जुल्फी भाई ने जब ये कहा था कि आपको ये करने जाना है, सो आई थिंक वी ऑल ऑफ अस आर गोइंग देयर टू थैंक द इंडियन आर्मी फॉर व्हाट दे डू फॉर आवर कंट्री. सो एंड इट्स नॉट अबाउट हॉकी स्टिक. हॉकी स्टिक शायद अगर उल्टी होती तो मैं शायद ले जाता, बट ये विद अ फ्लैग ऑन माय चेस्ट आई विल गो देयर एंड आई विल बैक.
समथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग अबाउट युवराज, व्हेन आई मेट हिम फर्स्ट टाइम, when I told him about this, he says, chalna hai. And then he followed up by saying, maybe just Kashmir se wapas.